again, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be trying on shoes from Pleaser, and this is actually a mule. So one of my members from Patreon got it for me, and his name is Jason Bolton. Thanks again for getting these lovely shoes. So here it is. I feel like this little cute bag. It says Devious. Okay, so here is what the shoes look like. And like I said, this is a mule style. I don't wear too much of this kind of style, but so this way you'll see me trying it on and see how they look like. Also, I will be trying this on with a few dresses, but first I wanted to see how they look like with a slack and a top, or like a business kind of style. Okay. So, and I think the height on these, I think they're almost a 5 inch. Looks like a 5 inch. So let's see how they look. This is a size 5. Okay. I do feel like a 5 inch heel. I can feel my arch is just going way deep down. All right, I don't know how to explain that. You know what I mean? Okay, so how does that look? Does it look good with the slack? Not really that bad, right? Now let's go ahead and take a walk. Okay, well, how does that look with the first outfit? Does the shoes make it look smarter to you with the slack and the top? Kinda, right? Now let's go ahead and try it on with the dress. So I'll be right back. Okay, now I'm trying it on with this really cute dress. How does that look? Also with the darker nylons. This is the Meriden brand, and this is a mocha color. Really pretty. Okay, well, What do you think of this dress with these heels? I think it's pretty cute, right? It kind of goes together. Now let me go ahead and try on the last dress. This is from Forever 21. And it's more like a club wear, really. So let's see how this one goes with this cute shoes. I'll be right back. Well, here is the last dress. What do you think of the look? It still goes with it. It's pretty cute. Okay guys, what do you think of the last dress? It's all good too, right? I think I said that before. Okay, overall, about the shoes, it is cute, but I do have a hard time walking in these. It's just the reason why I think it's kind of difficult is the heel, if you notice, kind of pointing toward the back. So I think that makes it a little bit difficult. But then I can still walk a little bit, very short, but walking longer, I don't think I can manage. But still a very cute shoes. So again, thank you, Jason, for letting me try these pleaser shoes. And I like it. Again, everybody, thank you for watching my channel. I will see you again next time. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, don't forget to push that subscriber button and notification bell. Bye for now.